Hi guys, and welcome back to Lucentia Playthrough. I'm your host, Krager, and here we have another episode of No Man's Sky. Okay, landed on a new fucking planet. Hey, salute flag. Okay, right, I'm done. Monsters. Click. Ooh. Don't know how I got that one. Got the other one. I gotta feed something. Right. Okay, it likes me. Right, run off. Fuck off. Okay. Crystalline, let's see. Material, it's an abundance. There's a nice rock over there. Mine that fucker. Judging by this, I think. Platinum. He likes me. Go. Feed him.
Protection falling.
There we go. It's getting darker now. Temperature should be increasing. I'll feed all these guys. I don't know, what do I shoot them now, or? I don't know, I fed them something. Alright, we're gonna open you.
Extreme night temperature detected. No free slots in ship inventory.
Multipress. Okay. There we go. Boom. On you. Okay.
No free slots in suit inventory.
Right, where is he? There he is. Boom. Full. Weapon.
Technology recharge.
Right, let's head to the stars, guys. Boom.
Hostile scan detected.
Right, where the hell? Boom. Abandoned building detected, okay. I'll check you out soon, I just need to... Right, it's a frosty planet. I'll find a nice planet. Still flying, guys. Still fucking flying. Pretty much. Okay. I've just overshot the, have I? I got a funny feeling it's on the other side of this planet, but... hey-ho. Well, actually, it could be next to this planet. Oh, look at that design, it's different. Alright, entrance point is... okay, that's a giant needle thing. Firing giant planet destroyer gun! Pew pew. Nope. You're not the entrance point. You are the engine. Okay. For some reason that flew up your exhaust. fucking hell. Come on, there we go. Let's get this in here. I have to admit, landing a ship is more satisfying in the new Elite Dangerous game than this. I'm sorry, but I have to. I've got a funny feeling I'm going to be playing the Elite Dangerous game for a while. If I can remember my account details. Fuck. It's been about 2 years since I've touched it, I think. That one there's your normal one. Alright, okay. Alright. We're in. Are we geck? Hello? 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 No one here. Okay. Must have went to the toilet. Back in 5 minutes. Okay, Blah blah. Atlas Storm, what the fuck am I meant to do with you? A spherical gem that appears to pulsate with light from its centre. To me right, I am often associated with ancient monolith sites. Do I sell it? Do I keep it? Mm-hmm. We'll keep it for the time being, just in, just in case. Shield shard. Okay. Got a lot of materials here. Antimatter. I need you for making warp core. Plutonium. Yeah. Good deal on that one. Right, that's fine. Level 3 pass I need for that. Okay. Leopard. Right, this level version 3. Okay. Right, Oh, I need a bit more for you. Thermal, I can make a thermal thing. There we go. Jetpack, I need zinc and that, okay. I'll make you, there we go. We'll leave you on for the time being. Go through the door. Oh, I haven't seen your ship before, have I? No, I haven't. Different though. What you be? 50,000 euros. Give him 8 million. 32 slots. Nice. That looks Star Warsy. It does. Be cool if you saw like a Millennium Falcon just come floating in and went. That rust bucket. 32 slots. 8.3 million. Right. Can I get in through this door? Level 1. I'm getting ya. Woohoo! Aha! So see, upgrade. Yeah, I love you. Thank you very much. Extra slot. Nice. Level 3. Multipass. Level 3, okay. I could, in theory, just do the goddamn... Ooh, look at that. I like that. Yeah. That's a nice craft, isn't it? Look at that. That's... Oh, fucking engines on that. It'd be cool if them actually rotated and shit. That's 9.5 million, 33 slots. Ooh, this is a little one. It's like a little bug grasshopper. How much are you? 17 slots. Yeah, negligible. Okay. I think what I need to do is make some high grade cash. See, now I can get up to about 10 million. That means mining. Unless I do the Atlas and just keep going until I get all the keys, and then I can open up whatever the fuck I want. Whenever I want. Oh dear, the choices, choices. Let's see now. Keep you. Keep the iron. Extensively in Starship Freighter, construction due to its sheer strength. Units okay. Received. Units received. And there we are. Units keep you, keep you. Keep you. Get rid of you. I don't know if I should sell this or what. Yeah, I'll just sell it. Keep the iron for 4 shields. Get rid of everything else. Units received. Units received. There we go, that'll do. Alright. Let's do the keys. Iron. X-ray. Recharge. Recharge. Thermal layer. I got one more multi-pass. Did I make a couple of them or something? Okay, right. Let's go. Oh, look at that one as well. That's the same as before. It's all the same, they aren't it? Yeah, they are the same. The wow factor's gone now, dudes. Sorry. Right. Attention span of a newt. What does the attention span of a newt have? Okay, hit map. I'm gonna go with the paths to waypoint. It's here. Okay. So, let's just, okay, just keep flying, let's get these Atlas things. Oops. Okay, I'm flying to, I don't know, something. You discovered the lead galaxy. Okay. I mean, attack. Alright, go. Who's fighting who? Arrive in 2 hours. Distress call, okay.
Technology recharge.
We've got a little bit of iron left. I need iron, don't I? I said to the planet, grab some iron. Land as soon as I get there. There we go. Landing sequence. And we're on another cold planet. Let's go. My new. Why does my ship keep dropping me on fucking ledges and shit?
Weapon charge depleted.
Actually.
Weapon charge depleted.
Fuck you.
Technology recharge.
Launch. There we go. Attract a drone. What's that rock over there? Run, forest. Are you mineable? Copper, okay. Is worth again. 110. Yeah. I need a device that'll just shame I can just fly my ship in it and just blast it with my fucking ship and go there again. Sorted. There we go. Right. Getting there slowly. Burning the next bit. Burning the middle of our armor, probably. Yeah. Scan you. Blah, 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 blah. How much iron I get from you? Quite dense. I know, thermal protection falling, blah blah blah. Very dense. Three passes of ammo to tool. One more. Boom, there we go. Right. Okay, here we go. Take off. Huh. Word search over here, guys. Let's play Monopoly. Fucking Monopoly. Come on, Forrest, get up there. Let's hit you. There we go. Find a word for... I don't know. Obviously, word for which language? Viking. Okay, fair enough. Am I in Viking territory? Is that copper as well? Could be copper right there. I'll hit you. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. There we go. Alright, let's have a gander, guys. I know. Let's no. Meet you. Meet you. Meet you. Meet you. Click your. Go. You. All right. Okay, that's fine. Plaque. Click you. For the next one. Again. Blah 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 blah. Colonial outpost. Okay. Incidentally, putting a radar dish here between this building and that building isn't necessarily a fucking good thing. Just an observation. Transmission. Let's see what we've got. Sending for, searching for transmission goals. Beacon detected, okay. That's fair enough. And last but not least, do the last one, outpost. Blah 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 blah. Shoulder. There we go. Drop pod, there we go. Right, perfect. Let's go and do these four, shall we? Where the hell is my ship? Okay. No problem. Yeah. Let's go. Alright, fly up. Drop pod is just about here. Go. Scan you, bump, go. Another slot, there we go. Thank you. Let's, we'll see if we can get more soon enough. In Christmas, jingle bells rock, right, let's go. Beacon right here. Oh, there's two of these floaty things. Let's there we go. More copper. No, I'm just doing random shit now. Okay, beacon. Let's hit this beacon. It's the last stuff, don't I? Damn, it's so now. I'm fine. Let's click you. Beep beep. Oh, advanced life form in a shelter over there. That's cool. I'll head to you. Let's get some of you. Boom. Half maxed out. And I need a lot of you. There again. Snap you to death. Go, right, click you. Iron. Not iron. Ooh, what's this? Health modular theta. Okay. Pack platinum carrot sheets. I need some iron. Iron. Okay. Let's go. Copper planet mainly. Guys, let's go. Where the fuck is my ship? Hello. There we go. There we go. Next destination. We're gonna go up, everyone. Add some more thrusting juice. Shoulder monolith and life forms over this way, guys. No. Really? Okay, fair enough. Is this life form? There he is. Here? Multipass? Electron Vapor? you. There we go.
Temperature levels stabilizing. Thermal protection falling.
I know. And this light form that I'm meant to fucking find. It's where? I don't know. There's no light, advanced light form there. That's fucking stupid, isn't it? Let's get back in. There we go. Take it off. Black. Don't you? Head to this one. There we go. Perfect. Go scan. Thank God. Right, these spinny things. Which word do I have now? Flumpadump. Pootie pie. Keemstar. No. Leafy. No. Viking. Okay. How the fuck you are? What are you? Not sure what I'm doing that for. Radium, okay. Got that. Let's find a planet that has better minerals, I think. Also finished off this.
Hostiles approaching. Boom. Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
Right, yes, son. Boom. Come here. Got it. It's hitting the planet. Need some titanium.
Technology recharge.
I can, you?
Technology there you go. Recharge. Technology recharge.
Right. Get you over there as well. Right, let's go up, up and away. We've got a shelter. What's the other thing? Right, I'll hit the shelter first. Get you out of the way. Destroyed 70 cents. Expert, not really. Just you know. What can I say?
Expert.
I'm no expert. I'm just shoot shit. Fly me to the moon limit. I'm not sure what I landed here for. I just did. It felt the right thing to do, honestly. Fuck. No copper. It's mainly copper this place, isn't it? Sink. Uh-huh. Sure there's something in sink I'm going to do. I can't think off the top of my head. Oh. Grab you. Grab you as well. Not really, it's negligible. Thorium. Thorium. Right, 3, 2, 1. Wrong button. Bump. 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 Okay, right, let's see the container. There it is. That's it. I remember. What was it? Something I can make. Shield boost Sigma. Carriage sheet?
Product constructed.
Boom.
Installed.
I can't remember shield boost now, I need more platinum. Okay. Right. Ship doesn't get worn out or damaged, does it? Shame that. Fucking shame. There's another monolith there, let's get the word out of the way. Whee! And out. Yeah, blah 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 blah. Jesus, come on. There we go. I've gained a word, ancients. Old fuckers. Just fly away, that's all we seem to do. There we go. I've yet to find a planet that I really want to spend time on. In this valley. Right, yeah. Shouldn't be too far from him. Am I on a ridge? Yep. Fucking ridge again. You know what? Fuck this shit. And down. There we go, that's better. Ooh, hello. Oh, I like that. Look at the engines on that fucker. Alright, excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Little chat with you, my friend. Okay, you're a Viking. Okay. How much is your ship? It's got 17 slots. It looks good, it's just shit. But I'll trade with you. And what have you got, sir, my friend? Sell items. Coolium. High resistant or something. Aluminium, titanium. Zinc, carbon. Have you got a seal? Sheets, power cells, unstable plasma, suspension fluid. I'm gonna have to need anti-marin. I should use suspension fluid. Cheaper.
Product received. Product received.
There we go. Thank you. Fuck off now. How do I make a... need antimatter. To make antimatter you need iridium. Okay. Iridium. I can't remember that. Da-doom, 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 da-doom.
No free stocks in ship inventory.
No problem. Sell the copper, sell you, sell you. Need you for shields. Paper. Captures cloud of ice and electrons, a fundamental component of many technologies often used in the creation of antimatter. So to make you need antimatter. To make antimatter, I need you, which is fine, I got a couple of you. I need to make therium, suspension fluid to make you. Okay, that's alright.
Product constructed.
I can make them. Let's go and sell some shit, shall we? See if he's in there. Ooh, another one. So you have to say Gekne. Close ally. Because I did blow the shit out of some ships, like, didn't I? How much is your ship worth? Same again. No, crap. Are you a different ship? No, it's the same ship. You just take off and land again, randomly. Okay. Sell items. Bread. That's it. Done. Thank you now. Bye.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Ooh. How many slots do you have? You're a 9 slot. Yeah. It's a 10 slot. What the fuck are you? Okay. I'll call you Boris. Hello, Boris. How are you, Boris? Let's have a gander, see what you are. Interloper, something dark side, I don't know. Okay, can't be asked to read you, I'll just give you that. Fuck off, the warrior grunts, it teaches me some of the language of its people. I learned the word warrior. Carbon. Warrior, interloper, across the new word. Thank you. Trust me. Again, replace. Okay, thank you for that one. Boom. Oh, another thermal protection thing. Okay. To the outside. Oh, trading point. No, I don't use a shit gun. Interact with you. We'll give some cash randomly. Just for spinning that, here's some money. No, all done. What do I need to make my antimatter again? I need heridium. Okay. I need heridium. Is that really? Heridium. Bye. Save point. I think we'll call it on that one. Yeah, we'll call that in. Very busy fucking platform. It's just the ships. I got a funny feeling I'm going to be looking forward to Star Citizen. I am. Okay, guys. Well, I think we'll leave it for that episode there. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you on the next episode of No Man's Sky. This has been the Cynthia Playthrough. I've been your host, Craig. Have a good day.